Striker Athletic of Bilbao's Iñaki Williams had a record number of matches in succession in the 21st century. Player measurements displayed by the paper El Correo, meeting the third round of the Championship of Spain against Real Sociedad, was for the 25-year-old striker 122nd straight, held at the club. Before this record had a place with the goalkeeper Diego López, who played in Villarreal, 121 sequential match. The match among Athletic and Real Sociedad finished with the score 2-0. Williams scored in the 11th moment of the match. Athletic, having 7 points, led the standings of La Liga. Williams is an alum of the club from Bilbao, and represents the primary group in 2014. In mid-August he signed with Athletic. New contract keeps running until the late spring of 2028. The understanding determined the measure of remuneration in the measure of €135 million.